For 10 years, residents all over Texoma have found an easy way to beat the heat. With average summer temperatures topping nearly 100 degrees, Castaway Cove Water Park is a tropical oasis in the middle of North Texas.
During the summer when it's over 100 degrees, everybody's lined up to come out to Castaway Cove and cool off.
The park has six slides, a children's area, a rolling river, and a wave pool, snack bars, and even a spot for a picnic lunch outside the gates.
It is a super place to bring your family.
The newest slide opened for the 2015 season. The Pirate's Plunge is the first of its kind in the state of Texas. You'll reach speeds of nearly 40 miles per hour and plunge down 37 feet into the aqua loop. And you won't have to wait long, no matter which slide you ride.
Well, the lines are not just real long like they are in the Metroplex at some of the parks down there. Here you can get on the slide and you'll probably be sliding down within maybe 5 minutes.
And it's not just Wichita Falls residents who enjoy making a splash at Castaway Cove.
We have people from the Metroplex, Abilene, Lubbock, that come up to Castaway Cove to enjoy the day because they like the atmosphere and the friendly people here in Wichita Falls.